I think it was the bear's voice he heard deep inside him. Growling low of dark, secret places.